Chief Guest Mr. Colonel Main Gopal Nayak and is handed over to Jason Lee of Grade 7.
Thank you. Thank you. Shuffle, shuffle your feet, shuffle, shuffle. Shuffle, shuffle your feet, shuffle, shuffle. Shuffle, shuffle your feet. Shuffle, shuffle your feet, shuffle, shuffle. Shuffle, shuffle your feet. Thank you.
Close your eyes, meditation.
Dear parents, please be seated. It is obstructing your eyes. Please.
Get up. Stand up. Sit up. Come on. Hand and side. Open your cell. Open your fingers. Snake punch. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Tiger. 1, 2.
All the parents are mesmerized.
2.
And they are, you know,
double hand eagle.
Cheer their kids.
1.
Please, your request is encourage them.
1, 2. Monkey punch. 1, 2, 1, 2. Straight punch. 1, 2, 1, 2. Shaolin punch. 1, 2, 1, 2. Double punches. 1, 2, 1, 2. Sadhya. Hands forward. Front kick. 1, 2, 1, 2. Side kick. 1, 2, 1, 2. Sadhya. Come on. Out. One, two, one, two, one, two. Upper guard. 1, 2, 1, 2. Side guard. 1, 2, 1, 2. Inner middle guard. 1, 2, 1, 2. Lower guard to punch. 1, 2, 1, 2. Upper guard to punch. 1, 2, 1, 2. Triple punches. 1, 2, 1, 2. Sadhya. Hands forward. Front kick plus side kick. 1, 2, 1, 2. Front kick plus back side kick. 1, 2, 1, 2. Sadhya. Hand and side. Uplastel. Tiger lower guard. 1, 2, 1, 2. Tiger middle guard. 1, 2, 1, 2. Single hand face attack. 1, 2, 1, 2. Monkey lower guard. 1, 2, 1, 2. Monkey middle guard. 1, 2, 1, 2. Monkey to straight punch. 1, 2, 1, 2. Monkey to four fist. 1, 2, 1, 2. Triple attacks. 1, 2, 1, 2. Sadhya. Eagle palm. Sadhya. Remark. Name of the palm. Positions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Pinch up. Out. Cartwheel. Cartwheel. Monkey rolling. Flex. Switch. Mark. Next. Next. Out. Opnasen. Position. One. Two. Sadia, hand from side. Opnasen. Position. One.
One by one. Bend your knee.
Two. Three. Sadia, opnasen. Hands back. Position. One.
That's incredible.
Out.
Parents, please cheer them up.
Applause. Position. One. Two. Three. Sadia. Out.
Amazing.
Punch. Position. One, two, three.
Wow.
Out. Snap. Two. Three. Out. Sadia.
Amazing. I must tell you, we have very talented students. Here are their achievements.
Good morning, all. On behalf of respected Chairman, sir, Mr. Venkat Reddy, sir, our Visionary Director, Mr. Santosh Reddy, sir, Academic Director, Mrs. Monica, ma'am, Administrative Director, Mr. Puneet, I cordially invite our Chief Guest, Colonel Venugopalan Nair, and Guest of Honor, Lieutenant Colonel Suja Nair. Let's welcome them once again, dear parents. Mr. Venugopalan Nair, born in Trivandrum and an alumni of University College Trivandrum, came into OG uniform in 1976. Panchmadi, Bangalore, Jammu Kashmir, Assam, Himachal Pradesh, Arunachal Pradesh, Wellington, Trivandrum, Poonch are the places served by him. Other than assigned duties, he has edited 18 precis, 5 self-learning language kits, which are of English, Hindi, Bodo, Tamil, and Dibehi. This is a mother tongue of Maldives. He's the editor of 4 coffee tables and also has taken part in 21 ceremonial parades. For his outstanding and meritorious work, he has been awarded twice by Government of India, once in 1990 and then in 2005. Mr. Nair is also specialized in giving guidance to boys and girls whose desire is to become officers in Army, Navy and Indian Air Force. Lieutenant Colonel Suja is his wife. Their eldest son is a major in Indian Army. The second son is an economic analyst. Third son is doing diploma in photography. And the daughter is flying officer in Indian Air Force. Mrs. Suja is born and brought up in Bhopal. She is an NCC senior under officer, best shooter, and NCC C certificate holder of her college days. Though parents were against her joining the army, she joined Indian Army on her own, and is doing extremely well. Suja, Mrs. Suja is an excellent singer, experienced winemaker, too good in jewelry making, and a kind-hearted animal lover too. Both of them are excellent in the social service. We welcome you once again, sir and ma'am. Vihang, 1920. Is the name given to our annual sports meet. As the bird soars high in the sky, we dream and desire to see our Oakdalians to reach to their ultimate potentials where sky is the limit. We want our children to quench knowledge instead of bringing conventional thought of social status and money. In this race of winning, we are forgetting that every human being is absolutely unique. In this race of winning, Again, we are trying to put all the children in same compartment, comparing them, judging them with 1, 2, 3 and ABCs. Education is not a wish track. If our focus is just to sit on the top of the pile, then child stops acquiring knowledge. True human capabilities will find expressions only in absolute relaxation and freedom, the freedom which comes with responsibility. Dear parents, let's get this ingrained in our mind that marks don't decide our future, especially our kids' future. So let the wing of imagination fly and reach the sky. As Marguerite said, look at the day when you are supremely satisfied at the end. It's not the day when you lounge around doing nothing. It's the day you have had everything, you have done it. That is exactly what we feel at Oakdale International School when we look back at the year that is passing by. We must not have achieved perfection in everything, but we undertook whatever we undertook, we felt content, and at least we had made a try for it. As we draw close to the end of the second year and begin our third year, we are fully committed to build on the solid foundation, best learning experience for each child. We ensure that our educational ambience will continue to improve and to be conducive to enable our students to discover themselves. Here we go with our annual report. I would like to start from the latest. This week, around 34 students from our school participated in skating competition conducted by 10th Roller Skating Academy. And I'm proud to share that we have bagged 4 gold, 5 silver and 13 bronze medals. Our students deserve a big round of applause. Thank you. We are unfolding our students to compete with the world. To foster the same, our students have participated in inter-school competitions held by different schools. I proudly announce that our students brought laurels to the school and flew the flags of Oakdale in the Sriram Universal School and Tatwa Global School by bagging prizes. Apart from academics, we have a plethora of Olympiads which help the students to gain knowledge and get an early exposure to competition and learning. It creates a talent pool for future, provides a big platform, builds confidence, and improves reasoning ability in the child. About 14,000 school participated in Indian talent examination, and I am elated to share the news that Akshay Verma of class 3 is awarded with state 3rd rank in mathematics. Gayatri of class 4 is awarded with state 5 rank in science. And Ansh of class 2 and Jason Lee of class 7 have been awarded Medal of Excellence. Our heartiest congratulations to all the rank holders. We have organized orientation session for the parents across the grades to acquaint them with the teaching learning process at Oakdale. We are able to introduce new assessment structure of CBSE without putting any extra burden on our students. I think I need to pause here because I would like our students to share the rest of the annual report as they are the one who have been experiencing the year. So let's welcome our students onto the stage, dear parents.
Debbie, today I'm going to talk about co-curricular activities. To promote a competitive spirit and to bring out talent, our school has encouraged us to participate in various co-curricular activities. Activities like calligraphy, drawing and painting, fancy dress, chess competition, spell bee, mask making and Rakhi painting, deer painting, etc. were conducted during the course of the year. Colors Day. Our pre-primary students celebrated an all Colors Day, celebrating the great accentuate the importance of each color in students and help them to learn different things associated with colors. Early identification of colors helps them to create a cognitive link between visual clues and words, which is an important part of a child's holistic development. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. I am Sanvi from 4B. Today I am going to talk on PBL, project-based learning. In our school, project-based learning was introduced to help us learn better. A project motivates us to gain knowledge. It gives us the chance to apply the skills those we learn in school in real-world situations. This was an amazing experience which motivated us how to think critically, solve problems, work in teams and make presentations. These skills will help us succeed in the future, both in school and today's work world. Thank you.
Takshi from class 3A. Today I am going to tell about Master Chef. The discovery of a new dish does more happiness of mankind. Our little chiefs discovered many yummy dishes with their little hands. It's just not preparing food, but they have also learned about table etiquette.
Good morning to everyone present. On 7 November, from grade 3 to grade 7, it was awesome and fun. Our evening started off with a biscuit making competition followed by a painting competition. Later on, we had fun games and dance performances included on the morning of 3rd November. Thank you.
Good morning to everyone. I am Bhargav of 6th grade. I am going to speak about a day with dad. A father doesn't tell his children that he loves them. Instead, he shows them. Fathers of Oakdaleans took part in a day with dad and showed their love and stood as real heroes in front of their children. Health. Till date, we have heard about the assembly bell, recess bell and chutti bell. But at Oakdale International School, a special bell rings thrice a day that encourages children to drink a lot of water. That is water bell. Water bell aims at encouraging students to drink a lot of water during the day to stay hydrated and fit. Dental camp was conducted by the team of Vijaya Dental Hospital. In addition to this, regular height, weight have been recorded for all the students in the beginning of the year. These will be compared in the year-end measurements and will be reported to the parents in the final. Thank you.
Hello everyone. Our school is in the process of preparing us future career ready. Therefore, this year, Bal Mela event was planned and executed by us on the eve of Children's Day. Through this event, entrepreneurship skills were ignited in us. Through this event, we learned few terms like capital amount, selling price, cost price, informally. Discipline. Our school provides the students educational foundation to build successful independent lives. Discipline plans provides the students how to behave. Discipline can guide the students' behavior or set limits to help them learn themselves to take care of other people, themselves and the world around them. Star Student Award is an initiative which encourages the students to encourage in all-round development activities. Thank you.
Good morning everyone, I am Hansika from grade 7. Today I am going to speak about class presentation day for pre-primary. A day on which the students show their talent to parents. Our juniors rock the stage with their confidence and grace. Grandparents' Day. Grandparents' Day is celebrated with abundance of admiration and respect. The grandchildren were very excited to see their grandparents participating in games. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I'm Nipeksha of grade 7. I'm going to talk about Speak with Ease competition. We have sharpened our literacy skills with an array of activities to Speak with Ease competition. Everyone participated and won prizes. This activity was conducted to hone listening skills, verbal skills, abstract thinking, decision making, creativity, etc. It turned out to be an extremely engaging activity while we were mixing fun with learning for the children. Thank you. Now I'm going to speak about field trips. Field trips are a crucial acquire to knowledge. culture, had full experience. Our students visited police station, fire station, bank, post office to explore learning, LV Prasad Eye Hospital in Khois, and Salar Jain Museum. Thank you.
Thank you, children. With the cooperation of highly qualified and dedicated faculty. Our thanks to the management committee of our school for their able guidance and encouragement. If I were to put all the events in a nutshell, we encourage the child to observe, to explore, to experiment, to probe, to analyze, to confront problems and find the solutions. Finally, we develop the skills essential to face the future. I would like to conclude by extending my sincere thanks to all the parents who are partnering with us in shaping the future of your children, who are the destiny of this country. I hope you enjoy the event presented by our students and your day with us will be a memorable one. Thank you.
Understanding and nurturing your people and heart. Winning is the result. Now it is time for the prize distribution. Now I request our chief guest to give away the prizes to the winners.
Okay.
Kavita won the first prize, Havita won the second prize, and Sanvi won the third prize. Second prize, and Deepali won the third prize.
Sir, come to close. Guys, look. Okay, done, sir.
Smile, all of you.
Okay, done.
Outside.
Okay.
And Shaurya won the third prize. Like winds of time experience joy of centuries. When moments become
Yeah.
we are going to have races now.
I'm walking down the street and my heart goes boom. In a minute we will meet and my heart goes boom. When we are together I want love forever. I'm walking down the street and my heart goes boom, boom, boom. And my heart goes boom.
Okay.
Aksha, Hansika, Abhinav Sai, and Nitin of Greek. So happy for you all. Congratulations to all the winners. Always the next time.
And dear children, rightly speaking, firstly about this school, beautiful environment. I have seen schools, I am in this profession since 1976. Good ambience, excellent environment, and the school is running extremely well. Now, one or two things I have observed, I will share it with you. The self-defense, that is, I don't have any doubt when I say that girl who was veterinary doctor, who met with that fate, had she been a trained karate or judo kung fu player, she would have survived that night. I have written this to the police commission also about certain points. I am writing to Delhi also. All schools, why don't they introduce it in the syllabi itself? Physics, chemistry, mathematics doesn't help the child. Number two, about motivation. We are living in this country, India, irrespective of, I will say, I'm not talking about any particular religion or anything. When Obama took over his country, he spoke about two things of India. One is Mahatma Gandhi and second was Bhagavad Gita. Why did he speak about Gita is because the high motivational skill Lord Krishna possessed. Somebody is speaking about communication skills, reading, speaking, listening, writing. In army, we check one quality for officers, which is power of expression. Lord Krishna was the best psychologist. Why I come to that point? With his psychology only, he got up Arjuna to come up and fight the same war, same place, same enemy, same weapon, same cause, same location. He said no. No was converted into complete yes. Here, why I say this point, nowadays we find a lot of children committing suicide because of parental pressure and of course some places schools. Here I would like to appraise to all, I would like to humbly request to all teachers, you should be very close to children. Same word of caution for parents also. I in my service, I helped a number of children absolutely against parents' wish. They all done well. Almost suicidal and saved from the suicidal point itself. There are cases. So listen, don't put pressure on children. Why I tell you, this is one place, Hyderabad. Almost 850 engineering colleges. Why so much? Because all parents force their children to take physics, chemistry, mathematics. I don't know why. State government has hired 2-3 engineering colleges at the rate of 1 lakh rupees for running the society group colleges. Nowadays children are not there, but every parent forces their children to mathematics, physics, chemistry. Here I must tell you, my son was one of the second son, was one of the best science student. In between he liked economics because he happened to come across some teacher, good teacher, I have to praise her now. Now I was telling this open for a, he left mathematics and he studied economics, economics and statistics. I'm the happiest father when I announced it in this stage. The day for yesterday he was cleared as a junior consultant for Dubai Bank, where his salary is placed at 73 lakhs per annum. Had he continued with mathematics, physics, chemistry, he would not have. All the people working under him are M.Tech and B.Tech. He is not M.Tech, he is not B.Tech. I have always left my children to do what they wanted. My third son is doing this thing, photography course in Delhi College of Photography for 1 year.
Leave children. Observe them. Watch them. Have an eye always, every time on them. They will do well. School can do a little bit, but parents can contribute a lot. That place, I must request parents, wherever you have got problem, we have got eye problem, we go to an eye specialist. Heart problem, we go to a cardiologist. We got the problem, we go to an orthopedic doctor. But we have got some problem with the mind or some adjustment problem with the children. Nobody goes to a psychiatrist or psychologist. People feel somebody will say, I am mad. No. He is sitting there to give you correct opinion. Or come and meet the teacher. So school, say citizen of this country, I like to speak. Teachers should be very close to children. And then ensure that children go in an environment where I like to, it was so good to see them playing music. Shakespeare's first sentence in 12th night, if music be the food of love, then why not play on? Then you have to speak a lot, but most of the parents are in a hurry to leave. So I'll stop it here. And the school environment is too good. Beautiful environment. I was telling the principal, lot of schools, they suffocate. This is one school I have found, the school is breathing. This can be a caption for the school itself. And it becomes a moral duty of parents, because as on today, we have got only one child, two children. So parents put a lot of pressure on children. Don't put music, pets, drawing, painting, any fine arts or any such activities bring make children to learn more patience. Patience is one thing that as on today, generation doesn't have. To develop these qualities, parents should be very close to teachers, because teachers know education psychology. They know to deal with children. All teachers know, other than the psychologist also. It's a compulsory syllabi, one of the syllabi of papers in their beard. All the best to all parents. You are lucky that we are lucky that we are born in India. And you people are lucky that your children are studying in such a good school. Thank you. All the best. God bless.
Yes, sir. Smile, sir. Smile. Wait a minute. Wait. Sir, please punch them back them. Back them. Yeah. Okay. Okay, smile, sir.
Wait. Okay.
Dear parents, we're delighted to announce that Oakdale International School was felicitated with two awards in the 7th National Conference and Indian School Merit Awards 2019 conducted by Education Today. Oakdale bags Best Visionary Award for the work put in by Group's Chairman Mr. Venkat Reddy Sir, and Best School in Jury category. I think we deserve a big round of applause to your parents. And I request a Director Sir to present this.
Yes, come to place.
So I request all the interested parents to go back to the lawn over there to play the tug of war.
First and foremost, I thank the Lord Almighty for countless blessings and making today a magnificent one. Talent wins champions. The sports is a platform to showcase the talent. It is about having fun and being physically active, learning of basics of sports. I extend my heartfelt thanks to the Chief Guest and Guest of Honor for the remarkable presence and constant motivation at all times. Thank you, dear sir and ma'am. I render my sincere thanks to our Chairman Sir, Mr. Venkat Reddy Sir, our Visionary Director, Mr. Santosh Reddy Sir, who made this event happen. I thank our Principal, Mrs. Kalpana Ma'am, for awakening the desire and passion who support us as a ladder to reach the pole of success. My sincere thanks are directed to the Mr. Puneet Kumar Sir. We would like to thank our dear parents who support fly in vibrant colors to reach the boundaries beyond the sky. Parents, it is your dream that makes us walk the miles and miles of hard steps in a positive way to reach the zenith of success. Thank you, dear parents. With preference and love, We would like to thank our facilitators for morning us that we are today. Thank you, dear teachers, for your impact on us. It is ever bonding. We always thank you for being with us and walking along with us every difficult step. It is you who mold us and shape us into a great human beings. I take immense pleasure thanking our administration team for their everlasting support. I would like to thank our supporting staff for their unflinching support. Learn to live, live to learn, to conquer your tomorrows. Thank you.
They come to close by. Close.
Yeah.